It is an evening of celebration. It's an evening of celebration in the memory of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
From celebrating diversity and supporting literacy efforts for children through partnership with the Harrisburg-based American Literacy Corporation, to serving as the host for the most recent Summer Institute for Equity in the Academic Experience that brought together leaders in higher education from across the region, to more than three decades of helping students from underrepresented communities thrive through the work of the Multicultural Academic Excellence Program, Penn State Harrisburg has distinguished itself as a leader in advancing the public good and serving people from all backgrounds.
We can be change takers or we can be change makers. Change is going to happen, and nobody likes change. We get change anyway, so why not affect change? And this is a lot about those people that we're about to hear from who are honorees. They are those change makers. And there are only a few. Many of you in this room could easily be up on the stage at any moment, given your accomplishments.